Eating long enough to at least commentate the second half of game three and onwards of this set. Looks like Red is ripping off his probably first lead of the set, but it's looking like that is dwindling swiftly. You got Kid Fantastic coming to join me. Come on, man.
Alright, we're kind of late on it. We were kind of just chilling outside the normal tournament. But
I mean, it's fellas, man.
That's what fellas is, right?
That's what fellas is for, you know?
Joe, this is the only local where I really want a crowd mic. Yeah.
Crowd mic would be there for fellas. It's looking like Nick is trying to fight me again, which I'm not particularly looking forward to. Fox is scary. Looks like he's playing pretty smooth. Oh gosh. Oh. Locke kind of played himself there. Kind of outplaying himself.
That's Locke's condition for sure.
Yeah, he's like acting on like the fourth intention, which is dope.
But like, just act on the first sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes the first and second.
Sheik first intention is pretty amazing.
It's pretty good, actually. He's got fast hit boxes that act, but alas, the 3-0 for Nick.
All right.